Chicago, Illinois, I'm in here. Up in here. I got some rowdy people because they have been celebrating some great wins here. I'm here with the Bigger Cards, the Dallas Club, and the Oakland Mall. And I just want to say, ladies, girls at home, you look remarkable up there. For a novice, I was very surprised at the physique you brought because it's exceptional to be a novice in itself. And then to go up against someone of this caliber and still hold your own, I mean, that's got to be a great feeling.
Yes, it does. Yes, it does. This is an amazing problem. I have some amazing coaches and an awesome team, first to train. They've been behind me since day one. So
y'all can do better than that.
Right.
Now you transform that into this, and you find it more, sure. When you see a person of this caliber, how does that motivate you to do even better?
Oh, it definitely helps me to be inspired. You know, it definitely allows me to have something to look forward to. You know, the package that I bring for the next show, whatever show I do, it has to be better than this. So it's always a competition.
Well, that's it.
So regardless of how the chips feel today, I was going to be proud of myself.
Just for getting on stage. Amen.
Just for getting on stage.
Amen. Now, look at your
So I would like to shout out my coach, Reese and Eric Donald from First to Train. Been with me, was able to do 200-300 today.
Whoa!
So I just want to shout them out for believing.
We're so proud of Sean. She told me she wanted to do this, and this is her first time out. She was 208 about a year and a half ago, 140